Oh, that chocolate dream was amazing. Oh, I love chocolate.
Ooh.
My beautiful daughter Meg, I love her more than anything in the world except chocolate. Yeah, chocolate. Where's my breakfast, Meg? I'm hungry. You know what I like.
It's coming, Daddy.
Good, that's my little angel. Cook it up. What's this, Meg? I told you I want chocolate. What's wrong with you? Are you stupid or something? You can't listen to simple direction? You can't listen to your daddy when he tells you he wants chocolate for breakfast? What's the difference if it's... I'm a king. I should get what I want. So what if you're a princess? I'm the king. Get out of here. Oh, that hurt my head.
Disgusting.
So you like chocolate?
I love chocolate.
Is it what you want most?
Nothing more.
What would you do if I told you you could have it every day for the rest of your life?
I already have it.
More. Everything. The best chocolate in the world.
Everything?
Everything.
More?
More.
I would love it.
And it is done.
Really?
It is now complete. When you wake up, you shall have the power to turn anything you wish into the most amazing chocolate ever.
Is this chocolate? So good. Yes. It's true. Everything's turning to chocolate. Yes. Ah, I love it. Oh yeah. May. Good morning. You'll never guess what happened to me. This morning, my blanket... What have I done? My beautiful little Meg is chocolate! Well, I guess worse things could happen. Let me get a little taste. This is good chocolate! What else could I turn to chocolate?
Tattoos up and down his arm. It's nothing more dangerous.
my backpack. Ah, my chocolate backpack. My mistake.
Everything's chocolate. It's like, not even the things I don't want to be chocolate are chocolate. But it's like, oh, and Meg. I lost Meg to the chocolates. And it's so damn hot in here, and I don't know what to do about it. I'm just, Too much chocolate. Didn't think it was possible, but too much. It's too much chocolate. Get away from me, chocolate.
Do you wish to have the power taken away?
I've had enough of you, chocolate. I've had enough. I don't want you anymore. Yes, take it. Take it back.
All of it?
All of it. I don't want it. I was too selfish. Take it back.
So be it.
Use the flower. Use the flower.
The flower?
The flower.
Okay.
Flower heals all.
Like the baking ingredient?
Yes.
Not the pretty flowers?
Baking ingredient.
Okay. It's still chocolate. Thank God. Oh, yeah. God, I'm finally ridden of that dreadful chocolate touch, even though I loved it at first. But I need to turn Meg back, my precious baby daughter that I love so much, and I hope she'll forgive me that I chose chocolate over her. Oh, there she is. Meg, by the power of thy flower, you will be whole again.
Like we always do with this time, I go for mine. I get the shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Go
for mine. I get the shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
I'm skin on the TV, mama. I'ma push this shine.
Hey, 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 hey.
Hey, I'm hungry. Where's my breakfast?
He's coming, Dad.
Illest shit in the world right here, motherfucker. You're my boy. You're my boy, man. This is my mama. My mom. Thanks for the flower, mom.
Here's the flower.
I have
it's
more.
The flower. I might. No, I don't think. Thank God that touch is finally ridden of me. All right. Get this shit in the world right here, motherfucker. You're my boy. You're my boy. Get this shit in the world right here.